Welcome to Stories, Shlokas, Sanskar. Thank you to all our subscribers and viewers for your continued support. If you have not already subscribed to our channel, you can do so by clicking the red subscribe button. Sri Ramanavami is the auspicious day when Lord Vishnu descended on earth in his Rama avatar. It falls on the 9th day of Chaitra month. This usually occurs in April every year. Since it falls on the 9th day, it is called Navami. What is the significance of Ram Navami? Lord Vishnu incarnated as Lord Rama in order to remove adharma and establish dharma. In his human form, he taught people the ideal way of life and set an example with his impeccable conduct as a son, husband, a warrior and a king. Therefore, we celebrate the day of his birth and pray for deliverance from all evil. Let me share the story of Navami. It is said that the 8th and 9th days of Hindu month are called Ashtami and Navami Tithi, and they were very upset as they were considered inauspicious for any good work like puja, buying new things, etc. Ashtami and Navami approached Lord Vishnu, who promised to incarnate on these days and elevated their status to the highest. As Lord Krishna was born on Ashtami and Lord Rama, he was born on Navami. These 2 days are considered the holiest among the fasts now. The story of birth of Lord Rama. King Dasharath of Ishvaku dynasty ruled over Ayodhya. He had 3 wives, Kaushalya, Kaikai and Sumitra. However, he had no sons and was very worried about the future of Ayodhya after his time. So, his guru sage Vasishtha advised Dasharath to conduct a Putra Kameshti Yagna to beget sons. King Dasharath invited sage Rishyashringa to conduct the Yagna, and the divine being appeared from the fire with a bowl of kheer. King Dasharath distributed the kheer, payasam, among his wives, and all of them were blessed with sons. The eldest among them was Sri Rama, who was the son of Dasharath and Kaushalya. He was born on the Navami of Chaitra month. How do we celebrate Ram Navami? Devotees bathe the idol of Sri Rama, offer new clothes and place the adorned idol in a cradle. They recite the Ramayana and sing devotional songs. The photo of Sri Ram coronation, also known as Pattabhishekam, is also worshipped. Prayers are offered to Devi Sita, Lakshman and Sri Hanuman. People offer payasam, panagam and sweets to Sri Rama as naivedya. Panagam is a special offering made for Lord Ram with jaggery, ginger powder, cardamom and water. It has medicinal properties and is a coolant ideal for summers. What are the benefits of a Ram Navami puja? Devotees who observe the fast and prayers of Ram Navami diligently are blessed with virtuous children and are absolved of all sins. Peace and prosperity of the household is ascertained and devotees develop good moral conduct. Where is Ram Navami celebrated? Sri Ram Navami is celebrated with great pomp and splendor in the temples across India like Ayodhya, Rameshwaram, Kodandarama and Bhadrachalam temple. Do subscribe to our channel for more spiritual videos like this and share the videos with your family and friends on your social media and WhatsApp. Thank you for watching.